Hwangnyongsa, Incheon City, South Korea travel memories, inspired by visiting a Buddhist temple, episode 20. It's really a nice day in Incheon City that we went to visit a very, very beautiful temple. It seems to be really luxurious. So me with my gang went to visit this beautiful temple. We rolled over up and up the staircase. As you can see, there are beautiful pictures all along the wall and the manuscript. Plays are the best part that you can capture some beautiful scenic pictures. So this is the very top of the floor that we entered. This is the real Buddhist temple kind of thing, that you can see the real Buddha statues and the real Buddhism that what they used to pray or worship in Korea that I have seen in many other temples that I have visited. This particular room that represents the similarity for other Buddhist temples that I have visited before. And it's almost the same and beautiful, and you know, it's quite nice, and it's really, I mean, quite linked with passion and beauty and all sort of things that what you want to feel in. You have seen something really great. Thank you for that, and I'm glad that I shared it with you, and I think that I will see you with another new adventure. Okay then, bye for now. Thank you for watching it all over to this end.